The cloud has been adopted by millions of businesses around the world. The benefits of using G Suite, for instance, include ease of collaboration, accessibility, reduced costs, etc. But there can be instances of data loss due to hacking incidents, closing of accounts without regard for data, malicious actions, or maybe simply by human error. This leads to a very scary situation where your precious data can get lost. So we brings you an efficient solution with SysTools Google Apps Backup Tool. Let's check out the domain users option in this example, and see the method of taking backup of Google Apps user accounts attached with the domain. Let's check out the prerequisites before installing the software. Make sure that any of the Microsoft Outlook versions mentioned here is installed on your system for the smooth functioning of Google Apps backup into PST. And also make sure that Microsoft.NET Framework 4.5 or any above version is installed on your system. Now let's install and run the tool to check its working process. The interface is a simple and user-friendly one. Now you can click Backup button from the top menu. Then a small window opens with options to choose either single user or domain user. Now let's proceed with the domain users option. Another window opens, and here you have to provide credentials. In order to backup data of Google Apps user accounts attached with the domain, first you need to add scopes at domain level. Now let's check out the method of adding scopes first. Click on the hyperlink provided here. Now a PDF opens showing you the step-by-step method of how to add scopes at admin level. Let's check out the method in detail. Log in to your Google Apps admin account. Sign in to choose domain and where you want to give access, and hit Go button below, and then enter password and hit Next button to proceed. Now from the admin dashboard, select Security Settings option. Then from the Advanced Settings option within, choose Manage API Client Access option. Then you have to enter client name in the field option below, and add one or more API scopes in the other field. After providing the details, hit Authorize button, and now a success message shows on top. Then get back to the software and enter admin user credential in this first field below. Then there is option to add user list in a CSV file. You can click on the sample CSV hyperlink below to see the format of CSV file. Here you can enter desired user list and save the CSV file, but make sure that the CSV file is closed after entering user list. And you have to enter user list in small letter. And then you have to enable API reference. For that you have to go to security and Gmail settings of admin account, and then choose API reference and enable API access option, and the users must be active as well. Then get back and hit browse button to choose the saved CSV file from the saved location, and click open button. Then hit register button below to proceed. Now you will be redirected to a web browser for authentication. Here you have to log into your Gmail account, and then click Allow button below. After the account is successfully verified, a notification message appears. Then the software shows list of users to download, and click Next button below to proceed further. In the next window there are multiple configure options to choose. From email format options, you can choose either EML option or mbox, MSG, or PST option. Now let's proceed with the PST option selected, and check out the working process. The add time interval option below lets you choose dates from the drop-down in order to filter data according to certain date range. And selecting delete after download option, and clicking Yes deletes your Google Apps or G Suite account data files from server simultaneously after downloading. And from the category options below, select or deselect the categories you want to backup, depending on your requirements. and the Include Folders option below provides you the option to add comma-separated folders to download like Inbox, Sent Mail, Drafts, etc. And then choose Browse button below to select a destination folder to save the output files. After selecting a folder, click OK. Now you can see the file backup process in detail. The amount of time it takes to successfully backup depends on how much data you want to backup after applying filter options. And after the backup process completes successfully, click OK. Now let's check out the output files. Open the destination folder in which you have saved the files, and here you can see the output files. You can open and check its details further. Now let's open output PST in Microsoft Outlook to check its details. Here you can see mails, calendar details, and contacts as well. Here you saw the simple and successful method of taking data backup of Google Apps user accounts, attached with the domain. We are looking forward to hearing from you. Please share your valuable comments and suggestions below. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.